I'm Dr. C.K. Lin. I'm the director of Convergence of Global Innovators, also known as COGI. So I came to UC Santa Barbara campus by the UC Discovery Fellowship Program. And the intention of the UC Discovery Fellowship Program is to look at opportunities for the UCs to play a larger role in the state of California's economic development. The amount of technology available here is incredible. The question I had when I was a graduate student was, why isn't it being used more readily in the world? The purpose of COGI is to help researchers really broaden their impact in the world. The whole purpose of COGI is to streamline researchers' research and collaboration process, really connecting researchers with international members of innovation community. That allows UCSB's researchers to maximize their impact on the scientific, economic, and global communities. COGI is also a good way to brand their research and their reputation as a researcher. The team here at COGI works with researchers, graduate students, and junior faculty members to achieve their innovative goals. Now, our goal is to really reduce the amount of time needed for researchers to tackle their daily tasks in order to free more of their time for what they do best, developing innovative solutions for global problems. So research has transitioned from a physical medium to the World Wide Web. And COGI is a different kind of social networking site. The internet has really enabled innovators to share ideas with millions rather than an elite few.